clutch bite is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. strategy available on the MFD. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car's reached the pit lane. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Watch that rear wing, you've taken some slight damage. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Right, let's go. Come on. That was a fantastic stop. Faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go. Just one stop left in this strategy. Damage to the rear wing. You've got damage to your rear wing. Damage to the rear wing, expect some slight impact on performance. in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. And gap to the car in front is 13.2 seconds. Push, use your overtake button, let's go. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Gap ahead is 7.9 seconds. coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Front is 3.9 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Nice move, good job. Thank you. seconds. Chance of taking this position. Come on, you know what to do. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Thank you. to your teammate ahead is 46.7 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Your late turning meant we had a slower than planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Boys, thank you so much. It'll be a great weekend. To everyone back in the factory, on the pit wall, it's been amazing.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 18.2 seconds.
sterling effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take the top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes.